Your teacher today is Dr. Bbosa Science. Dr. Bbosa is a teacher at the Science Foundation College, the best school that teaches sciences. Today we are going to study A-level physics, lesson 2, magnetic flux phi and magnetic flux density beta. Magnetic flux density B is defined as a force acting permeability current, permeability length on a wire placed at right angle to the magnetic field. The standard unit for magnetic field density B is Tesla, T. A Tesla is the magnetic flux density in which a straight conductor of length 1 meter placed across the field and carrying a current of 1 ampere experiences a magnetic force of 1 newton. Magnetic flux phi is the measure of the number of magnetic lines passing normally across a given area of space. The strength of the magnetic field depends on the number of lines per unit area. Magnetic flux is thus a product of the magnitude of magnetic flux density and area of projection normal to the magnetic field lines. That is, phi is equal to BA. The standard unit for magnetic flux phi is Weber, capital WB. If a magnetic field is at an angle theta to the area, then magnetic flux phi is equal to BA cos theta. The magnetic force on a current carrying conductor placed across a magnetic field and the Fleming's left hand rule. A current carrying conductor placed across a magnetic field due to some source other than itself experiences a mechanical force as illustrated below. A short brass rod R is connected across a pair of brass rail. A horseshoe magnet is placed so that the rod lies in the field between the poles. When a current passes through the rod from an accumulator, the rod rolls along the rails. The direction of rolling is predicted by Fleming's left hand rule as shown above. The thumb, the first and second fingers of left hand are placed at right angles. When the first finger is pointed in the direction of magnetic field and the second finger pointed in the direction of current, then the direction of force is indicated by the direction of the thumb. In other words, Fleming's left hand rule states that when a straight conductor is placed across a magnetic field and current passed through it, It experiences a magnetic force whose direction is predicted by the thumb when the first two fingers are placed perpendicularly to each other. The first finger is pointed in the direction of a magnetic field, while the second finger in the direction of current as shown. An explanation for the magnetic force developed on a current carrying conductor placed across a magnetic field is illustrated below. The current in the conductor produces a magnetic field around it. This magnetic field of the current carrying conductor interacts with the magnetic field of the magnet. This creates a region of stronger magnetic field on one side of the wire and a region of weaker magnetic field on the opposite side of the wire. A net force F equal to BIL develops and pushes the wire or the conductor from the direction of stronger field to the direction of a weaker field as shown above. Factors affecting the magnitude of force experienced by a current carrying conductor placed across a magnetic field. 1. Magnetic field strength. The higher the magnetic field strength, the stronger the force on a current carrying conductor. 2. The size of the current I flowing through the conductor. The magnetic force on the wire is directly proportional to DC current. 3. The length L of the conductor. The force is directly proportional to the length of the conductor. 4. The angle of inclination of the conductor across a magnetic field. As illustrated below, if the angle of inclination of the conductor across the magnetic field is theta, then the force F is equal to BIL sine theta. When theta is 90 degrees, the force is BIL. When theta is 0 degrees, the force is 0. It follows that the force F is 0 when the conductor is parallel to the magnetic field. Magnetic permeability is the ability of the material to form an internal magnetic field within itself under the influence of an applied magnetic field or magnetic permeability is the ability of a material to become magnetized when exposed to a magnetic field. The standard unit of magnetic permeability is Henry's per meter. The main application of magnetic permeability is the characterization of a magnetic material, such as paramagnetic, diamagnetic, or ferromagnetic materials with high magnetic permeability values are used in electromagnets, transformers, inductors, and so on. Factors affecting magnetic permeability. Magnetic permeability depends on the nature of the material. Humidity, position in the media, temperature, and frequency of the applied force. The formula for magnetic permeability, mu, is equal to B over H, where B is magnetic intensity and H magnetizing field. Types of magnetic permeability. 1. Magnetic permeability of free space, air or vacuum, is represented by mu naught equal to B naught over H, or the ratio of magnetic intensity in the vacuum and the magnetizing field. The magnetic permeability of a media is represented by mu equal to B over H, or the ratio of magnetic intensity in the media to the magnetizing field. 3. Relative magnetic permeability, mu r, is equal to mu over mu naught.